from a cameraman running faster than the athletes to a goalkeeper being humiliated in the middle of a penalty shootout. Sport can involve some funny and epic moments. Whether you like to play or not, you'll love discovering some of the most bizarre footage sport has to offer. In January 2020, French tennis player Elliot Benchetrit made it into the main draw of the 2020 Australian Open. But it is not so much this great performance that will be remembered, and for good reason. During the match, the player wanted to regain his strength during the change of sides by eating a banana. So far, nothing out of the ordinary, you might say. However, when the Frenchman saw a young ball collector walk past him, he intercepted her and asked if she could peel his banana. Surprised, the ball boy turned to the referee, John Blom, who ordered the player to do it himself from his high chair. Faced with such an attitude, the sportsman drew the wrath of internet users and especially of former tennis player Martina Navratilova. She said, "John made the right decision. What's next, grapes?" After all, Elliot Benchetrit had finally managed to peel his banana himself. Nevertheless, faced with such a controversy, the tennis player defended himself by saying that, "Bananas are really hard to open here because there is no stem." Not sure if this argument convinced anyone. Giannis Antetokounmpo is a very unusual basketball player. Playing as a power forward for the Milwaukee Bucks since 2013, he led his team during the 2016-2018 season in all five major statistical categories. He became the first player in NBA history to finish a regular season in the top 20 in all five statistics: points, rebounds, assists, steals, and blocks. Yet Giannis is not lacking in clumsiness. The proof is in the form of this totally comical scene in which the sportsman was involved in a very strange sequence. While trying to turn the game around in the low post, the basketball player suddenly hit James Harden in the face with the ball. The latter immediately fell to the ground, before getting up, as if nothing had happened or almost. Yes, the shock probably shook the player. However, Harden can console himself. Being very criticized for his defense, he will at least have exceptionally cut a pass line. By the way, if you like this video, don't forget to give us a like, subscribe to the channel and activate the bell to receive all the notifications, and not miss anything of our next videos. Let's keep going. Now here is one of the most unexpected goals ever. In October 2020, as Bethlehem Steel and Hartford Athletic were heading for a 2-2 draw in the USL, the second tier of the US, Hartford striker Danny Barrera made the difference. But not just any way. This American footballer of Colombian origin gave his team victory in a way that was as unusual as it was spectacular. The reason? Well, in the final seconds of normal time, the Bethlehem Steel goalkeeper was trying to throw in the ball by hand. At this point, Danny Barrera, who only started the game as an 81st-minute substitute, had a good nose for the ball and tried to block it with a back heel. The ball hit the footballer's heel and ended up in the back of the net. Of course, football fans will remember both the goalkeeper's huge blunder and Barrera's phenomenal goal. After all, the end of the game was truly amazing. The Hartford striker may have made his mark, but his goalkeeper was not forgotten either. During the semifinal of a football match between Stony Brook and Hartford, the goalkeeper experienced an extraordinary humiliation. During the penalty shootout, the goalkeeper tried everything to destabilize his opponent and prevent him from scoring the goal. He did several cartwheels in the middle of his goal, but this exercise was more tiring than expected. Yes, his attempt to destabilize the game was a complete failure, as the opposing player managed to score the goal without any difficulty. Worse still, the striker even allowed himself to humiliate the goalkeeper by performing the same acrobatics. It must be said that revenge is a dish that is eaten hot for some. Of course, this video sequence quickly made the rounds on the web, provoking the mockery of many internet users around the world. And we understand why. In 2013, fans of baseball player Prince Fielder were particularly struck by an unusual scene. During a game between the Seattle Mariners and the Detroit Tigers, the first baseman was running at full speed to try to catch the ball. But against all odds, he suddenly found himself near the stands, and more importantly near the nachos. Unable to resist the urge to try it after seeing a man holding a plate full of Mexican food, the baseball player simply stole a few pieces from the fan, much to the fan's delight. And it must be said that this was a good thing because once he returned to the base, the baseball player managed to score a decisive goal a few minutes later. Following the match, Prince admitted that his only regret was that he didn't dip the nachos in a little cheese. This amused many people on the web. In 2018, during a match between FC De La Gori and Torpedo Kutaisi in the 28th round of the Aravnuli Liga, Georgia's main football competition, a dog strangely burst onto the pitch in the 69th minute of the match. Out of nowhere, this dog started to run around happily in the middle of the stadium. The only problem? The two teams didn't need another player. But that didn't stop the dog from running around the pitch. Far from it. In fact, after a few seconds, the animal went towards the Torpedo goalkeeper who held out his hand. That was all it took to convince the four-legged friend that he had a playmate. So the surprise guest rolled onto his back, adopting the characteristic posture of a dog begging for a pat. However, shortly afterward, the security service tried to lead the animal off the pitch, but to no avail. Finally, it only agreed to leave the field with two players. After that, the match was allowed to continue. During a Costa Rican Superbike Championship, two riders, Jorge Martinez and Mario Calvo, decided to settle their scores on the racetrack. An almost unrealistic scene. It all started when Jorge Martinez bumped Mario Calvo's bike. After almost falling, the latter clung to his opponent before climbing onto his horse. Determined to take revenge, Calvo forced his rival to stop. At this point, he punched him hard on the helmet. Afterward, he went back to his bike to resume the race as if nothing had happened. Martinez, who had fallen to the ground and was probably a little stunned by the blow he had just received, decided not to stop there. He even retaliated, turning the superbike race into an MMA fight. Of course, this incident did not go without consequences. After being disqualified from the race, the two Costa Ricans were sentenced to a 2-year driving ban a month later. That's enough time to start their reconversion in a combat sport. In 2018, during a World Cup qualifier between South Korea and Syria, two players, Alaa Al-Shbili and Koo Ja-Chul, found themselves in an unusual situation. Indeed, Koo Ja-Chul had tried to take the ball from Alaa Al-Shbili, but everything did not go according to plan. Why didn't it work? Simply because they tangled their legs, strictly speaking, without managing to separate. In fact, once they were on the ground, they had tried to get away from each other, but without success. Nevertheless, wanting to separate at all costs to resume the match, they were forced to call in outside help. In the end, they, fortunately, managed to untie themselves quickly. This must have been a great relief for both players. However, this unlikely and funny scene is still making the rounds on the web. At the Gallagher Stadium in Maidstone, England, a completely unexpected goal was scored during a Kent County Cup women's football match between Maidstone United and Prince of Wales. The Prince of Wales team completely failed to defend and scored an own goal. The video shows the Prince of Wales goalkeeper coming out of her area to clear the ball. Except it was a total failure. Instead, she gave the ball to a player from the other team. The latter then tackled the ball and it went out of play. But another Prince of Wales player, who was trying to clear the danger, sent the ball into the net while falling over. The goalkeeper tried to save the ball as best she could, but unsurprisingly to no avail. It was probably the most absurd own goal in the history of football. We wouldn't want to be in the shoes of these players. Especially as the final result was largely in favor of Maidstone United, who finished the game with a crushing scoreline 12-0. Basketball player Colin Sexton was involved in a truly hilarious scene. During an NBA Summer League basketball game, Sexton tried to intimidate his opponent, Josh Hart, in an unusual way to prevent him from scoring. Known as a worthy competitor, Colin Sexton made his mark not with his basketball skills but rather with his sumo wrestling defense. In front of Josh Hart, Colin had put himself in a position typical of this Japanese sport to distract his competitor. And he succeeded. Colin's poignant looks and intimidating defense were just the things to throw Josh Hart off balance. Yes, Hart missed his shot when he was trying to score. Colin Sexton was successful. It seems that, although this technique is very strange, it is obviously effective. However, this very particular defense was soon all over the social networks and the media, provoking the mockery of the internet users. It is well known that during running races, camera operators have to be as sporty as the athletes to be able to record the whole race. But sometimes they can be even better. The proof is in this video sequence where a cameraman can be seen overtaking the runners and even crossing the finish line before the athletes. Surprising, isn't it? Unfortunately, this video does not represent a real race, but only a Powerade commercial posted in 2007 on YouTube by the director and filmmaker Jack Nguyen. Despite this, the video sequence is still very impressive. It's not without reason that a multitude of internet users continue to share it on all social networks, even though it doesn't represent a real race. After all, cameramen can also be great athletes, don't you think? Now it's your turn to tell us in the comments which of these sports moments you think is the craziest.